only care about two things, my next set and get my noodle wet.
So don't be getting sloppy, or your girl's gonna be screaming, "I boppy, don't stoppy," in the backseat of a Regal. Position doggy, like a beagle, eyes bugging, like a beetle, penetrate that ass, like a tattoo needle.
So fuck these chips and dips, I'm about tits and hips. So when I see a chica with the culo grande, I'm gonna go up to her and say, "Tú eres aficionado a los deportes," cause I wanna play a game of hide my chorizo with you and your culo all night long. Fucking Tide Pod, how about sticking some fucking protein in your mouth and hitting the gym so you can grow out of your baby cap jeans and pack slug t-shirt and start hitting switches on bitches, leaving hoes in stitches like a real fucking man. Cause when you're jacked and juicy, the hoes get loosey. So when she's down on her knees, begging to see what's behind my PSDs, I hope she's not particular, cause I'd rather stand her up against the wall and bang her perpendicular. And if you're wondering who the fuck am I to give anyone relationship advice, I'm Robert fucking Frank, and my report card speaks for itself. I have an A in no fucks given, an A in keeping it real, an A in motivation, and a D in your girlfriend. Or as I've been told since I was 4 years old, that in days of old, and knights were bold, and condoms weren't invented, they tried to suck around their cock, and babies weren't prevented. And there's no passcode to take this fucking load, I'll punch it in four, cause the only thing I'm trying to hide is my brajole in a dark warm hole, connected to the baddest fucking bitches that Santa brings cold. But me and my bros, we're making hearts stop and panties drop with this sick fucking pup. And while they're out there chasing perfect 10 scores, I'm banging perfect 10 whores. And I ain't giving her no half pipe, triple cork. I'm giving her the full pipe, triple porked, all night long. Because when she sees the size of my arms busted out of my medium clown suit, interest is gonna peak. And I'll gladly make her my fifth of the week. And after I'm done beating cheeks, I'll have her body harder to find than a TMZ leak.
She'll float too.
I strongly believe the bigger the cushion, the sweeter the pushing. But I ain't trying to get no butt from some Jabba the Hutt looking slut. With the quick fast, you could be getting the ass from some chick with an hourglass if she don't get with the fucking program. Because I'm Robert fucking Frank, and I'm the women's pet, and the men's biggest threat. And what my night has in store is to get some big booty whore on all fucking fours with her cheek pressed up against my bedroom floor. Because it's Tuesday, International Chest Day, for the second day in a row. And on the down low, I'm trying to land a big booty hoe with sex on the menu, my bedroom the venue. Dust off that ass, I too, God bless you. Give her the sticky back, now get the fuck out of my venue. So ladies, if your man is into No Nut November, slide in my DM, I'll give you a night to remember. Cause when it comes to sex, I win more than a 300 bowler. When I bend you over, hand on your shoulder, I'll bust more nuts than a wooden toy soldier. Small is the goal, size is the prize, it's game to clock, motherfucker. Let's go.